वेलकम टू रोमास किचन। आज हम बनाने वाले हैं रॉ मैंगो कप इंस्टेंट पिकल। दिस इज वन मैंगो। आई हैव ग्रेटेड इट, आई हैव पील्ड एंड ग्रेटेड इट इनटू लॉन्ग स्ट्रिंग्स। नाउ आई हैव फ्यू मस्टर्ड सीड्स एंड फ्यू फेनिग्रिक सीड्स विच आई हैव ड्राई रोस्टेड एंड मेड इट इनटू अ कोर्स पाउडर। आई हैव नॉट मेड अ फाइन पाउडर, रेड चिली पाउडर, टर्मरिक पाउडर, लिटिल हिंग, then few dried chilies, few curry leaves and few garlic pods. Now I have kept the oil. We need little extra oil. We need to take a good amount of oil here. Now the oil is hot. I'm adding cumin seeds. You should add good amount of cumin seeds and mustard seeds. Let them splutter. Keep the flame very low. Add turmeric powder. Add hing. Then we're gonna add garlic pods, give a mix. Now I'm gonna add red chilies. I have to cut around 4 to 5 red chilies and curry leaves. Now I'll give a mix. I'll off the flame because the oil is very hot, or else it will get burnt. Now I have to cool that mixture completely. I'll keep aside. Now I have added little mustard seed powder and give a mix. I'll keep it aside to get it cool. In the meanwhile, in the raw mango, now we gonna add the powder which we have made, 2 spoons. Then I'm gonna add cumin powder. Then I'm gonna add red chili powder. You can add according to your taste. I am adding here 2 spoons. Two to three spoons. Now I'm adding little salt. Now I'll give a mix. Give a proper mix, so that it get mixed spicy and tangy. Now my oil is cool. Now I'm adding it. I'll give a mix. Now you can see how beautiful color it has turned up. Now the tuku is ready. Enjoy this with hot rice or chapati, with anything, with curd rice. Enjoy.